Welcome to this week's Spotlight Assembly, Beamed into your classroom. Today's assembly will be hosted by me, Iman, and also Sherry.
Before we start, we would like to remind you about personal goals during our assemblies. This shows you are respectful penguins.
It's that time of the week where we wish happy birthday to those celebrating. This week, we have Sanaf and Jana in year 2, Elena in year 4, and Zitai in year 5. Happy birthday to y'all.
Thank you so much for celebrating and embracing the rice tree last week when we all knew our old socks. During the day, we really did reflect on how important it is to be respectful of differences and always to be kind.
Now let's take a look at all the great learning that has been happening in school over the last week.
My name is Anna Morath. My family and I decided to participate in the Change for Good Camp because we wanted to help make a difference. We decided to buy food locally and reduce food miles.
We swapped out our steak from Australia to locally sourced pomfret. Instead of buying carrots from Australia, we grew and harvested our own plants right in our own backyard. We substituted kiwi, grapes, and blueberries for papayas, mangoes, and bananas. We couldn't give up our morning bagels, so we made our own.
Hi, my name is Aditya, and I have opted for the Chain for Good Challenge. The challenge I have chosen is reduce single-use plastic. I've done this in two ways. The first, when me and my mom go grocery shopping, we use these reusable bags instead of plastic ones. And another way, when for any loose vegetables, we just use these pouches. Put them in, less plastic. Another way, I still love this brand. Not used to. I love this brand of cranberry juice. But now, more eco-friendly way, lemon juice. Tasty and refreshing. This is how I've contributed to the Chain for Good Challenge.
Hi, I'm Hala, and as a family, we decided to reduce single-use plastic. In the past, we would go to the supermarket, buy vegetables and fruits, and they would be wrapped up in a lot of plastic. So we decided to go to the local Putrajaya wet market, bring our own bags, and buy vegetables and fruits without having the need of them being wrapped in a lot of plastic. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Zygo. I'm doing the Change for Good Challenge for the Say No to New Clothes. I'm not buying any clothes, and I've sorted these into piles. This one is to be donated, this one is for cleaning, and this one's clothing for my dolls.
Thank you so much to Sherry and Iman for your wonderful presentation skills, and thanks everyone for sharing your amazing learning. Also, thank you to those learners from Year 4, 5, 6 who have submitted their entry videos for the Global Summit. I will finalise those and I will let you know by Monday if you're going to be taking part. Have a wonderful and relaxing weekend, and we'll see you in school next week.